Daddy's gonna fix you real good.
That doesn't sound right at all. Hi, Hank. How's
engine trouble? Yeah. I've been promising to take my baby cross
country for
years. We was on our way when boom! Streets are crawling with them damn dead suckers. Worse than them illegals.
Well, I'm a mechanic. I'm sure I can help you out.
You don't say. Well, all's I need is a propane tank and some acetylene. My baby will be purring like Cousin Daisy.
That's kind of a dangerous combo, don't you think?
Oh, first he says he wants to help, and then he's all critical. Come on, get going.
You douchebag. Looky here. Wait, why did you throw the shotgun? Oops.
Me and the baby here need propane and acetylene. Don't keep us waiting too long.
That works.
Well, good on you, boy. Don't get bored yourself. Still need some acetylene.
Man, am I glad these things were nearby.
Okay, here you go, but if you mix those, Cousin Daisy may never see you alive again.
Were you born out of the country? Ain't you never seen a monster truck show? Mixing these here fluids together gonna make my baby sing. Sweet!
Trust me, those are extremely flammable substances to be mixing in an internal combustion engine.
Shut your
Do I have to stand next
boy.
To this guy?
Wow, okay, nice. I'm just trying to help, man.
I sure hope so, boy, because my baby needs some barbecue sauce. So get going and find me some gas.
What? Now you're just asking for too much. How am I gonna find gas? Is that gas right there? Ladies and gentlemen, where am I supposed to go?
Not now!
Looks like a whole load of fun down here. Gaston. Thank you.
I'm probably gonna regret this, but here's your gasoline.
Yeehaw! Now we're gonna get some mileage, baby.
Oh my god.
That's right. Suck it up good.
Yeah, dude, not a good sign. Yeah, cause nobody saw that coming. He's out the way. Where else can we go? Oh, convenience. What's this car called? Oh. Yeah. Yes. Tactical RC. Where is the RC? There it is. Helicopter and a machete. Oh, there's a machete.
Hell yes!
Wait, did I really? Oh, balls. Wait, there's people to save.
I'll take you all on.
Street shark. Holy cow, oh, it's good. What happens if we mix apples and grapes? Or Bennett? Wait, carrots and pears? Or peppers? Untouchable. The randomizer. Drink it. What do we get? That's sick. Save the family members. I need to beat it. I got a family member. It's a little more intense than there every day, every day. Okay, it's time to move. Like, completely move. No alarms. Oh, awesome. No people. Here we go. Oh god, it's popping off. Get off of you. I'm not even touching you. Please impregnate responsibly. Lawnmower? We're not gonna spend all day doing this.
Oh, hell. dare you! Let's go!
Where's your camp? Why'd you leave the camp and separate? Looked at him like, are you serious?
Okay, jump. Dodge. Jump.
Where's the concierge? Hello? I'd like to check in. Your room, please. Security in this place is terrible. And I gotta get my own eyes. Where's Frank? Awesome. Wow. Frank. Look at the detail. I made this out of a bucket. Just save the family members, but where's the other family members? Do you see family members? Wait, I see one. Okay. Blueprints. Not in here, which means it gotta be upstairs. Keep breaking off the fucking windows. There's a way too rowdy.